Okay, hello Trinity, long time no see. How have you been?
Fine.
Today is a special edition of Trinity Story. Do you know why?
No.
Because Grandpa
is dead.
Yes, Grandpa is dead. So how did you feel when Grandpa died?
Yes, Auntie Sarah said that Grandpa is dead. I did not believe her, so I asked Mommy. Mommy now said yes, that Grandpa is dead.
So when Mommy told you, how did you feel?
I was crying. I said that.
My name is Caleb.
And who are you to Trinity?
Her brother.
You are Trinity's brother?
Yes.
How did you feel when they told you Grandpa is dead?
I was sad.
Are you still sad?
Yes.
Do you miss Grandpa?
Yes.
What I will miss from my grandfather is that I will thank him for all the books he has bought for me.
So how old do you think Grandpa is? Like when he died?
70 something.
His books,
mm-hmm.
His pencils,
mm-hmm.
His techno iPad.
Okay, his techno iPad, then what else?
And his...
Are you sad?
Mm-hmm. In the night, I couldn't even sleep. I had to force myself to sleep.
Are you serious? You couldn't sleep?
Yes, I had to force myself to sleep.
Okay, Trinity, thank you very much. It's time for us to go. What last thing do you want to say?
I want to say that I don't want to see Grandpa's dead body.
Why don't you want to see Grandpa's dead body?
I just want to be standing.
But on the burial, you will see his body now.
The bone?
No, there's no bone now. You see his body. He'll be as if he's sleeping. His eyes will be closed.
Like this?
And he'll be lying down in a coffin. His eyes will be closed.
Okay, there's nothing scary about
it. So, yeah, there's nothing scary about it.
Okay, that's all I want to say. Thank you. Bye-bye.
And the last thing I want to say, is there going to be a masquerade there?
There's not going to be a masquerade.
Thank you.
We are done. Can you tell us?
Tell us how?
If you are done.
I'm joy. I'm dancing. I'm doing it.